What are some easy ways to remember multiplication?
2, 4, 6, 8. Why is it math you hate?
I hated those rhymes in school.
Listening to the multiplication songs on YouTube instead of background music might help you remember those multiplication facts better.
I need additional help.
I thought the problem was multiplication. Anyway, you could practice flashcards to help remember.
That's time-consuming.
Writing them out on note cards will help you remember. But if you don't have paper, there are plenty of flash multiplication games for students to get their drills in.
I feel like this is drilling a hole in my head.
Is this Common Core related? Their matrix method is driving a lot of people crazy, especially when a kid who gets a right answer the old way still gets it marked wrong.
That's another reason to want to know the math facts myself.
If you are studying math facts, remember that anything times zero is zero, and anything times 10 has an extra zero on the end.
That's obvious.
The traditional multiplication method for more than one digit times another single digit involved carrying the tens and adding that to the product of the next two digits being multiplied.
Also known as 55 times 8 is 0, carry the 4, 8 times 5 is 40 plus 4 for 440.
The matrix method is also called the box method. If you have trouble with that, I suggest watching the Khan Academy videos on it.
It is bad enough they came up with something other than long-form multiplication. They even have a new way to do subtraction.
This is all just another reason to hate Bill Gates. His foundation pushed this out to the states with a promise for a lot of money.
As they spend billions on the lessons and books and tests, while cutting teachers and arts programs because they do not have the money. That doesn't add up, though the costs are multiplying.
Obviously, you are not the only one having trouble with math these days.